WiCHacks is a 24-hour all-women's hackathon. A hackathon is just a short-term event for people to come together and create projects, attempt to solve some of the world's problems, create fast solutions, exercise their creativity, and learn a little bit more about tech.
Usually, it's kind of a sort of an intimidating, a very male-dominated field hackathon, so we opened up and started the all-women's hackathon to encourage young women, high schoolers, and basically anyone to come and have a chance to participate in this hackathon.
It's just such a unique thing to see all of these women so excited about the same thing. It is really rare to see enough women in a classroom at RIT to form a team. So to see the entire building of Galisano filled with teams of women coming together to solve these problems is just really inspiring. It makes me prideful, it makes me happy, it makes me excited for the future.
I think we have to stop thinking about it as an event. Instead, think about it as a platform to bring up-and-coming technologists to the fold and really helping provide an environment that's supportive and that they can really blossom and grow as potential technologists.
I'm so hopeful for the future because it is incredible to see this whole group of over 200 women come together to spend a weekend working on something that they're passionate about, whether they have a lot of experience or whether this is their first time at an event like this.
Giving them the chance to participate and see all these women hackers is really encouraging because it shows them that, yes, you can do this too.